guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This look, we're all gonna check out. This thing, oh my god, I'm so loving it. Look at this. Today's look is Christmas look. Of course, I'm doing a bunch of Christmas looks because it is the month of December. So let's check it out. I also am going to be reviewing the one and only James Charles This thing is so awesome. I had to try this thing out. I used the white. I used two of the blues in here. This thing is... This thing is amazing. This thing is huge. So, let's get on to showing you what other eyeshadow palettes I used to create this beautiful snowflake look that I'm actually not done with. Because I do want to put one more snowflake here and possibly under eye color. But that depends on how everything looks, foundation, contour, and powder done. Let's see how it goes, guys. Alrighty, you guys. So I went in and I primed my eyelid with some Tarte Shape Tape in the color Light Medium Honey. Now I'm going to go in with my Morphe M574. This I think is from November's Live Glam. Live Glam subscription. I'm going to go in with the Kush Queen from PJ Queen. I'm going to go in with that dark blue blueberry. And I'm just going to create that dark blue wing. And then I'm going to go in with one of the dark blues from the James Charles Artistry palette. Alrighty, you guys, see I went in and I shaped that whole area out. So I'm going to go in, I'm going to blend it out, and then I'm going to go in with one of the blue colors from the James Charles palette. Oy. We are going to go in with the color... Alrighty, in the color Cola. Oy, this thing is so big, you guys. Get off. Is this color here. You can see I already kind of was in it a while ago when I was doing this eye. Then I'm going to go in with that color and I'm going to start to blend it all the way out. And then I'll put the white. But I may put the white first just to help me blend this dark out. Then the lighter and then some more white. That sounds more good. So I'm going to try and blend everything out with that color. I need that little plastic thing. Flashback. I'm just going to go on top and I'm going to blend. Because I already have the dark part. I did have to use more Tarte shape tape. Because I did purchase LA Girl's white concealer, but I didn't notice if it was the white concealer or the cream highlighter. And when I put it on before I was going to do this eye, it was the highlighter. So yeah, that was a no-no. I'm going to go in and blend it. I'm going to go in with Cola and just kind of dab it a couple times. And I'm going in with the RG18. Did we get these for Valentine's Day? I believe not Christmas. I think I got this in the Valentine's Day subscription in February. just kind of blend everything, you know, just trying to get that dark color, because then more dark will go this way, because I am only creating two different colors instead of a three gradient. Well, it's technically a three gradient. If you notice, there's cola and then there's that blueberry there at the end. And then I'm going to cut the crease with the tart shaped tape like I was telling you, instead of that white concealer like. Alrighty guys, so I cut the crease. I cut it a little bit too much, but I'm just making sure that I give enough space for each of them, and then I know where the dark color goes. But it looks really good. Let me just pull a little bit of the skin to just get right in there. There we go. Okay. So now for the lightest color that's gonna go in here, we are going to use the lightest color up here. And this is the BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette. I use this for all my different colors, especially my black. So we're going to use this color. And we are going to wet our brush. We're going to use another Doe Colors brush and go in with our Smashbox Primer Water. Brand new one, you guys. My last video is... it was like done to the brim. I mean, well, not to the brim, to the bottom. So we're just gonna clean it off a little bit, and then we're gonna wet it and go in with that light color. And that light color will start right here and go all the way and fill it in. Then that middle color, and then we're gonna go in with the cola color from the James Charles palette. Alrighty, you guys, so now that I went in with that other color playground from the James Charles palette, I'm going to go ahead and go in and pack that cola color in with my M574. Whew. Too many numbers and too many colors. I'm just gonna go in and blend it. And then the dark blue, that blueberry color, is actually all around it. So I'm just gonna blend in that color. I'm gonna go in and put some just on the little tip of it. I'm gonna start at the top and blend. A dark blue with a purple. Gotta blend, blend, blend. See, it's not very dark. So then we're gonna go and pat it in real quick with just a little bit of that blueberry. And then I'm gonna go in with that dark color and just kind of blend, 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 blend on the tip. You see how I like that. Let's see. There we go, that looks good. I'm so excited. Okay, so now we're gonna go in with the liner. Whew, that's a lot. So I'm going to go in and get a makeup wipe, and we're going to go in and I'm just going to create that purple wing, because you guys notice I have my purple wing and then I have it separated and then I have a blue wing. So we're just going to go in, and good thing I have my pointy almond shaped nails so I can make that perfect little up point. Let's see. There we go. I like that. Alrighty. And then that blue one will come out. That blue one will come out this way, and we'll do that white right in the side too, just like this one. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to go back in with that RG18 brush, and I'm just going to kind of, well, I'm just going to blend all this dark blue and give it that faded effect. Because I have all the blues that I want on here. They look freaking amazing. I will put my highlighter on. I'll just put a little strip of highlighter as you see. Keep blending down that color. Blend it all in. Just get right here in that corner because it has that really beautiful faded look. But then you'll also be putting highlighter in here as well. And you'll be using your pinky, so it'll take up most of that powder. So I went in with a little bit of highlighter just in this little brush. Just in this little detail brush because I just want that little strip of highlight. And I'm going in with the Jeffree Star, of course, for winter ice cold. I've had this thing, it says like, I think in the packaging it says like 12 months or something. And I'm like, I've had this for almost 2 years, I believe. So I just want that little strip of shine. Just like I have it here. I don't have too much. Just that little strip of shine. And I don't even want to take it this far. I just want to do it right out there. Because then you'll have all my little hair strips that I'll do later on. Okay, the long process of doing the eyeliner. The eyeliner consists of all, three of them are Jeffree Star Velour Liquid Lipsticks. They are in the colors, this one's that long name. This is one of the new ones from the collection. This one is You're Still on the Property. Yes, You're Still on the Property. It's a Walmart reference. That's why it's blue. This is the dark blue that I use. And I kind of match it up and I put a couple drops of the Blue Velvet, the mini one from the Equality. From the Equality case that has all the different colors. You guys ever see me use a bright color liner, any kind of color liner? This is where they come from. I don't buy these. I buy these just for the packaging. Yes, I do. But I actually don't buy them just for the luck of it. I buy them because I actually do use them. So I'm going to go in on these little plastic papers. These all come in your palettes. Most of your palettes if you get palettes. Eyeshadow palettes. And I save all of them. Take them all out. And I cover them head to toe with different colors and different stuff. So I go in. I'm going to go in with You're Still on the Property. And I'm going to go in with like three lip swipes. Because it's not that much. And we'll put that back in its packaging. Because after I do this, I won't need it again. Then we're going to go in with that Blue Velvet color. And on that little piece of plastic, I'm going to go in twice with it. Because it's like a purpley blue. It's not a blue. It's purpley blue. I actually have a purple, which is the I'm Royalty color from Jeffree Star as well. And I'm going to go in with two of those. And the brush I was using is just that little Tarte brush you get in your clay. When you buy their clay eyeliner, you get this cute little brush with it. And I just mix them up. Put them on a flat surface and mix them up. And it gives me that dark color. It was the same one over here. And that's what I use to do my liner. So let's do the black. The dark blue goes here, medium blue, and then light all the way out. Thank you. You guys just witnessed that long little fast speed up. I decided to do clips for you guys of the eyeshadow process, the liner process, and then I'll speed them up so you guys will see. So it's not such a long video. This is what it looks like. Alrighty, so now I'm going to go in and I'm going to do the white, and the white will be the Jeffree Star liquid lip, Velour liquid lip in Drug Lord. And then the glitters all come from the one and only, of course, my favorite, Spoiled Lips Cosmetics. The white glitter comes from, well, I don't use this one. I just use this one, this one, this one, and this white one. But I did have them up here both, just in case I had decided to pull any glitter from this one. And maybe I actually might use this chunkier one. I like this chunkier glitter here. I'm gonna take this off. I like that chunkier one right there. You guys want glitter? Get these. These are amazing. Oh god. Best cosmetics company. My fave. My fave. Total fave. Alrighty, so now it's gonna get to the glitter, but first I'm gonna do that white liner, and then we'll do the process snap by snap of that glitter. I'm just gonna clean up that little area right there. That quick little separation between both liners is like I have two liners. I'm just looking in the mirror behind me. I'm gonna clean up the blue one too. Alrighty. Looks good. Nice. Yes, looks good. So, these glitters are amazing. And I know I don't even have to use all this extra shit because they stick awesomely. They. Oh, God. I do a mixture. Oh, shit. Ew. Don't care. I do a mixture on those little plastic sheets that I show you guys. I do a mixture of not only the NYX primer glitter, the glitter primer. I go in with my lash glue, just a little couple drops of lash glue, and then primer, and then lash glue. And I mix it all together, and it makes a really good adhesive because everything just stays so good, too. We're going to create that before we go in and we can make our white line. Alrighty, so I went in with that white line you guys saw, and I used that Jeffree Star Weirdo. I've had this thing for a year, and there's like, I got to swipe the hell out of it just to get some color. So I use all my lipsticks, trust me, they are used for different looks all the time. So now I'm going to go and I'm going to place that little mixture that I made, lash glue and glitter primer. And I'm going to put it on that white and I'm going to go in. Oh, what the hell is this? Ugh, it's white lipstick on my Spoiled Lips palette. Ah. I have makeup everywhere, so I don't think it's a problem. So I'm going to go in with this glitter, this white one right here. It's like a, has like a silvery base in it too. And I'm just going to do that a whole white line. I'm already sticky. Whew. I feel like I hold my breath the whole time that I'm just placing the glitter on, but I love this glitter. It looks awesome. It doesn't go fall out everywhere. Probably now that I have it on my hand and I touch my face, I'm the one that does that. But there's no fallout, there's no crazy anything. When I go in and I rub a little bit off, like a couple may fall, but just a little piece of tape, and you go in and you go and get those little extra pieces. Now let's do this glitter liner. A glitter liner consists of three different liners, you guys. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go in back with that little mixture of glue. Put it down on the dark side. Dip into that dark glitter from the Spoiled Lips Cosmetics glitter palette, and bam. Little fallout because of me, my fault. Look at that. I love these glitters, you guys. Oh my god. Like, oh, they're my babies. They were a good deal. They were awesome to get. Get these glitters. I'm like, oh. Halloween comes, these are going to be like destroyed. Watch. I'm going to do some cool looks with these, you guys. I'm excited. So now I'm going to go in and I'm going to do the second color, which is this color up here. The dark one is this blue right here. The second one is this color, and then it's like a silvery blue for the third one. So to make it more glittery, I go in and I rub my finger. And I can feel that it's still a little bit tacky from that mixture. So I go in and I just tap it. And I did the same thing with the darker color. Just went in. Just so that I can tell that they're both tacky right now. So I can both blend them in really good. Woo. Okay, let's do the light one now. Like I said before, if you guys have any like loose glitter, you see how it's all over. Piece of tape, I have a mirror right here. I'm just gonna go in. Makes my eye a little bit watery. But I got most of that glitter off. There's some right here on the inside. So I'm just gonna bend it. And go in there like that. Whew. Any left over? Let's see any over here. It gets all the glitter. And I'm not messing up with any other makeup because I haven't done my foundation, concealer, or anything yet. I'm going to go in and clean that real quick. There we go. Okay, let's do that light glitter now. Okay, guys, we're going to go back in with that Jeffree Star again. That small little brush to make that snowflake, the big one, and then the little one. Gotta hold my breath. Alrighty, lashes are on. Both are done with their little cute gems on them. Lashes are the Kiss Lashes. Ritzy Natural Black. Love these. They're not too dramatic. They don't take away too much from the liner itself. I'm getting sick. Next is our full face. Ooh. So I'm going to go in very full coverage with the Huda Beauty. And the LA Girl Pro Matte. And neutral and latte. Dual colors brush, of course. I'm gonna go in and do a dark contour with my Anastasia cream contour palette. And where can they go? Tart shape tape. Just kidding. Well, I'm just looking for my spray. There we go. We're going to wet my beauty sponge and blend this all out. It's going to look sick. Trust me. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to end the video here. I'll link everything in the video. I'll link everything in the description below, you guys. I'm really tired. It's so late. I'm just so exhausted from sitting here. So, I'll link everything like I told you guys. And, little montage once everything's done, Jeffree Star highlighter to finish. Thank you guys so much for watching this YouTube video. I really hope you guys enjoy it.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.